Hello and welcome to a video by me, Georgia94, as I continue my Let's Play of Modern Warfare Super Demo mode with my 6'10", 278-pound quarterback, Bobby Langston. And this is our first game at home of the season. Season 2, we are the defending Super Bowl champions, and we're taking on the Atlanta Falcons, who lost their opening game. We won ours by a touchdown. Wasn't the best performances by Bobby Langston, but they got the job done. They win. Oh, they're going to receive, that's fine by me. Defend doesn't matter because it's a supported field which has a roof. As you can see, Chicago and Minnesota both. What? They've all lost theirs. Green Bay doing rubbish. So we can try and take another lead here in the division. We're going 2-0 against the Falcons. And I will see you for when I get the ball back or if they score. And that is a 3-and-out. The Falcons not off to a good start. Hopefully we can capitalise here. I don't know what the hell that was about. They give it to us and like in their half. How bad are the Falcons in this save? I don't know. I was gonna rush it, but we're gonna get the interference penalty. Wow.
Pass interference. On the defense, number 23, first down.
Nice.
First and 10. Ball on the 12.
That's going to bring us into the red zone. And that's going to be a touchdown. Wow, okay. Apparently the Falcons are so far complete rubbish. As we take a touchdown lead in about 30 seconds. And we didn't even get the ball to start with. Well, 40 seconds. And Hansen with the extra point. Indeed, and we are now up by 7. A good start for the Lions, as the Falcons mess up royally there. It was a bad first possession. Bad punt. That was a very bad punt. They kicked it out of bounds in their own zone. We didn't even have to start from our half. That is a fourth down after some long play. It was about 3 minutes. But they are going to get a field goal. Unless the kicker is rubbish. But it does make it. And they reduced the lead to 4 points. But it took him a good 3 minutes to do it.
Atlanta is lined up for the kickoff. Furry back to return.
Oh, Furry's a return guy. It's Furry. A dickhead. Not celebrate, it's too early.
Kickoff returned 19 yards.
19 yard return, not too bad. I'll take it. I didn't do this last time. Whoops. We met their star safeties absolutely rubbish. So when they're playing it, what am I looking at that for? I don't need to know any pass routes because it's the halfback's job. Idiot.
Fumble on the play, recovered by the offense. Second and 13. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Jones, pro tip, you're meant to hold onto the ball. I don't know if you're aware of that. Well, we're definitely passing it here. It says the main receiver should be Williams, but I'm going to wait for Johnson because that's a good route for him, and that's actually a first down. That camera lock again screws me over. As it forced me to look all the way on the other side. I mean, you want to call it anyway. Yeah, I want player lock on. I've turned it off before, I forgot how you did it. No, I'm gonna have to find out how you do that. Because that kills you. Because I don't know where I'm passing it anymore. Well, that is a 3-and-out. They're getting screwed me over. Bad pass or not, it screwed me over.
Fair
because I was fighting the controls to get back to the other side. I didn't know it was covered until it was too late. Let's turn it off. And they've got a touchdown to take the lead. Good job, team. Little rubber banding, that's my excuse. As always. Well, we're done. 44 rushing yards. Murders my defense.
Atlanta is lined up for the kickoff.
All you gotta do is put the punt defense, because the punt is rubbish. That's all you had to do, and he screwed up.
Kickoff returned 17 yards. Drummond on the return.
I'm tired. I had a driving lesson today, it's time. Why do I... Oh, whatever game. I just dropped below the 100 mark. So there's some points there to use. It's wide open. I'd be careful with that pass. I don't want to throw it too far to the right because then it's out of bounds. That would have been a wasted opportunity there. And that is the end of the first quarter. I didn't even realise. It's the Atlanta Falcons 10, the Detroit Lions 7. I'm going for the winning play. Try and retake this lead out, just tie the game. Off you pop. Go on, Jones. Hold on to the ball. Good. Yeah, hold on to the ball. It's getting better. To be fair, if they got the fumble and not us, they'd probably been challenged and succeeded. Because there's never a fumble in this game. Oh, damn it. Ow.
The pass falls incomplete. Johnson, the intended receiver,
I was going to scramble it, but he blitzed. Fortunately, I was able to avoid the sack. That's good we didn't pass it, because, oof, oh my god. That's like the second time he's landed it on his head. The second time in his career he's been landed it on his head. Right then, 3rd and 9. We're not in field goal range, not a chance. Oh, that's caught. Furry, you legend. Made a good run there, so it was going to get open. They weren't marking him properly. I think that's the second time Furry's got open there in this drive. I sound a bit fatigued. I have been up a long time. yeah, I have. Oh, he's sort of open. Furry again. He's fumbled it. And he's recovered it, and it's a touchdown. Okay, he injured himself getting the ball. Oh, crap. Naturally, it's not a fumble. Yeah, his knee's down. As soon as his knee down, it drops out. I don't know why it happens. It's rare for the defending team to challenge a fumble. But, of course, it's a touchdown. Otherwise...
Player was down before the fumble occurred.
Naturally. That always happens. I'm guessing that a few years ago they added challenges or something. And so it came into effect. They made it like that. So challenges were actually used to show off the feature. You know what games are. And they just never changed it back. Flip the play because that offensive, that guy on the other side is just going to, you know, number what, 8. 98. Just come around the outside, look. Oh, the number. That guy there, 76, didn't do a very good job of holding.
Ball on the 9-yard line.
Run for it. Throw it to him, fake the scramble, but he can't hold on to the pass. I almost juked them out there. It's too far for me to scramble because it's just too far. I'm not fast enough. Oh god, that's bad. Oh, penalty! Defensive pass interference. That's the second time we've got a lucky penalty on our side. And we get a reprieve. First and goal on the 1-yard line thanks to that interference. Just throw it. The air gun's just going to blitz it because it's on the 1-yard line. In fact, There's a good chance this fake toss won't even fully develop before they get to me. See? What did I say? If anything, you're best just doing the quarterback sneak and hope they'll launch you forward or something. Right, hang on. Let me change it to the smash corners. And hope they go far enough. Indeed they do. Touchdown. We retake the lead in the second quarter after a long drive. It's really a stupid wig. You're a clown, mate. You're just a clown because you are a clown. But you support my team, so I will respect you for now. And that will make it a 4-point game once again, as Fury catches three passes for about 60-something yards. Because he get open time after time again. Making Bobby Livingston's job very easy. And that is a 3-and-out, I think. I sort of switch off when they play and just wait for like interceptions and stuff. But they're going to be forced to punt. Is this going to be a better punt? It is. Good job. 46-yard punt. Good job. Give that guy a medal. He did his job properly. Right, a bit of a weird play this, actually. That might be a bit too... No, it's not. Fury gets open again. Fury is having an absolute beast of a game.
Gain of 15 on the play. First and 10. Ball on the 47-yard line.
Oof. That wasn't even to Jones, but he catches it anyway. I'm injured, aren't I? Am I injured? No, I'm not. I thought when I saw I was getting up, I was injured. Ooh, close call. Johnson makes a save. So that was the guy in front of him. And Jones on the offensive line do rubbish. It's a good job Bobby Levinson is absolutely massive with those shoulders because he's carrying this team. To be fair, he's not. It's Johnson and Fury that got to carry this team. They just got a decent quarterback to give them. Oh god. I block him. They failed to tackle me. And Jones makes one good run there. Good job, Jones. Help him up. Third and two. We are in field goal range, so it'll make it a touchdown game once again. But we're not going to get the first. Oh, we are going to get the first. No, we're not. That was all over the place. All that for 1 yard. But we are going for the field goal. Hansen, who has a career percentage of 82.4% conversion. Tacks on the 3 points. Good job to the kicker there. And we go up by 7. That is a 3-and-out. As Lawrence Robinson gets injured being tackled after almost making a clutch reception. Well, I say clutch, you know what I mean. Would've been a good reception. That would have been a good game there. But they're going to be forced to punt once again. And the fair catch is made pretty high up in our end, so that's alright. And of course, we're now in control of this game because we are getting the ball back. And a field goal will make it a 2-possession game. That's not a good pass. But he catches it anyway. Campbell saves my ass. They missed the interception, completely missed it, leaving Campbell with an easy catch. Bobby Levinson's minor mistake goes unpunished. Well, I say minor, that could have been really bad. Campbell gets open again. He's also like Bobby Levinson. He's slow, but he can hold on to that ball. He's pretty strong. He's a tight end. And it's a good play. Go. Oh, crap. Ah. I ran the wrong. I should have gone the other way. Because I couldn't see where anybody was, so I didn't know to pass it to. I could pass it to the guy in front of me because he was far too close. That should be a catch by Johnson. It is indeed. Johnson Opie. A good play there. As we march closer and closer to that two-possession game that we want against these Falcons. I don't know how good they are. In terms of overall, oh, fuck. I couldn't even pass it. It was that fast.
Ball on the 31-yard line.
But we won't be deterred. We're passing again. Oh, oh, Jones. That is a touchdown.
Touchdown.
Nice. I thought he was going to come towards me thinking I was going to scramble, even Jones open, but he was smart. But not smart enough to actually stop the pass. Getting lucky this game's over. Hopefully Hansen can tack on this extra point here. Come on, he can do it. And see, he can. Bobby Langston with 69. We never did one single rush. But that'll put us up by 14. There is a fumble. They don't challenge it.
First and 10.
The quarterback tried to scramble the ball again. He fumbled the ball, and that will maintain the two possession game. They were very close to scoring. I thought they wouldn't score. But they screw up. In your face, Falcons. Oh wow, we're actually going to go for another score. I was just going to run out the clock, because it's a two possession game and we're getting the ball back. What you don't want is an interception and I'm scoring from it. No. Not to the left enough.
Johnson, the intended receiver on the play. Third and two.
You see, now they could bunt it. We're going to have to punt it. Then have a chance to score again. That's what I was going to see at the time. But the coach disagreed with me. Because he's a fool. You've been out coached by the freaking 20-year-old. Well, it's 22 in real life, but 20 in the game. I think. Let's have a look. Quick look. Oh, he's 22 like me. Oh, okay. Whatever. Probably waiting. There's a timeout, so the time's not going down. Thank you. And that is the end of the first half. They can't score, and we're up by 14. It's the Falcons 10, the Lions 24. It is not all pro, by the way. So. My phone. I am so unprofessional. Anyway. We have a quarterback rating of 139.5. We've passed for 179 yards, 3 touchdowns, complete 11 of 17. For those that don't know, the interception penalties, not the interception penalties, the interference where I passed it was incomplete, but the defense, got in the way. That doesn't count as an attempt or completion or anything like that. That does not count. Otherwise, it'd be 11 of 19 or like 13 of 17, depending on how you look at it. Anyway, that has a completion rate of 64%, an average of 10.5 yards per reception, sacked once, which I can do nothing about, and my longest pass is only 30 yards. Right, okay. It's usually like in the 50s or 60s because of Johnson, but we've not had that play yet. Anyway, on to the second half. Damn it, I failed. You put me off.
We're ready to begin the third quarter of play.
They've actually had more yards than us. It's because of that fumble.
Atlanta,
plus, we've had a good positioning. Especially from that terrible punt. If I call it bunt by mistake, I do apologise. I do play baseball games. Although the rubber banding in Diamond Dynasty takes the piss. But in that road to the show and franchise is good. I'm not joking. You can go in baseball from like winning 11-0. To the AI, knowing exactly where you're going to pitch every single time, so you'll lose like 6-7 to nothing, because all they do is homer everything you do. Oh, here we go. Hey, it's not Johnson this time, but it is Williams.
First down, Lions.
You really shouldn't be able to do that. You shouldn't be able to just run down the field the entire time, because you have to double cover those guys. If I see the guy ahead on single coverage, it's going to make like a catch nine times out of ten. But it's double coverage, he's screwed. But then it opens up something else. Speed OP. It makes my job so easy because I've got really fast receivers. I've got Johnson, and even if he's covered, Williams is just as fast. We've been in the red zone twice, and twice got a touchdown out of it. Can we make this a three possession game and really take this game by the neck or the throat or whatever you want to call it? I don't care. Jones can get the first down.
Jones, the ball carrier, no gain on the play.
He should die for it. Ball on the nine should die for it, man. I couldn't even have the ball off.
17 on the run, loss of 4 on the play.
It was not a sack, it wasn't a pass, but it will make it a three possession game at the very least.
This just, will be a 31-yard field goal try.
I don't even know what happened there. We're just so fast.
Field goal attempt is good.
That's not the ball. Next thing I know, I'm eating dirt. But whatever.
Four on the play.
And that is a punt. That was quick. Oh, pass it again. Okay. In fact, that's actually a deep route. I'm surprised. Phone. Okay, maybe that'll end it now. I should turn it off, but then the panic when I answer the freaking phone. It's deep, but yeah, William is going deep. I mean, we are up by 3 touchdowns, so we should be playing sensibly at this point. I should have done that. But Johnson makes the catch anyway.
First down, Lions.
I'm getting bailed up by my teammates here. Oh, the enemy's incompetence. Right, I know it's the third quarter, but we are up by 17 in 6-minute quarters, so I'm going to start wasting time. Oh, I couldn't block him in time. Back to the line, but that will use up some seconds. I mean, the main reason I'm wasting time now is to make the video shorter. Alright then, go Jones, go. It's weird not having Belland as my starter. He's the backup now. Jones was the backup last year, last season, but this season he's a starter. Because he got better. Right, let's go. Short pass to Lewis. First down. I look at the defense and he seemed the most likely to get open. I was right, actually. I'm getting better at this game. Go, go, go. And that's a touchdown.
Touchdown Lambs.
It's a bit of an extreme, considering how it's now a four possession game. I mean, come on. It was only for the salt. I've been absolutely hammered. Depressed enough. Yeah, but no, actually. How much are we up by now? 24. It's actually a three possession game if they get a touchdown and make all three. Like, they get 3 touchdowns and 3 2-point conversions. But seeing as we're so far ahead, I think from now on I'm just going to show these scoring plays. Unless they start coming back. And that is the end of the third quarter. The Falcons are down by 24. It is the Falcons 10, the Lions 34. And they're going for it on fourth down. And this is another run downs. Now, the thing is, we are so far ahead. That was almost a first down conversion, actually. But we are so far ahead, I'm only going to show the scoring plays now. I mean, we could literally just end it with this drive if you support 6 minutes. We probably won't, but what it's going to be is just running the ball to waste the clock. So I will see you for a scoring play or the end of the game. And that is the end of the game. No score in the fourth quarter. The Detroit Lions just demolished the Falcons. It finishes the Falcons 10, the Lions 34. Detroit Lions now go 2-0. This is the off the season. We're going 19-0, I'm calling it right now. 19-0. We're winning the championship undefeated. Next game now I'm going to lose. Yes. Look forward to that one. We finished with a quarterback rating of 153.3. Extremely high, that. 284 yards. 3 touchdowns, no interceptions this game, 15 of 21 passes were completed, a 71% completion rate, and an average of 13.5 yards per reception. A longest pass of 59 yards, thanks to Williams. We got sacked once in the fourth quarter, because there's nothing I can do about it again. But anyway, thank you very much for watching, and I will see you next time. So let's play Madden 08 Superstar Mode with my 6'10", 278-pound quarterback, Bobby Livingston.